Boys, girls, across the land, could you lend me your ear if you can? Tell your boss to make a move.
Art Tatum, master piano. I brought it from Virgin Records in the city. That's, you know, shout out to Virgin. I'm not even there. I was probably about 14 or something like that, 13. My favorite movie soundtrack is Into the Dragon, Bruce Lee. I don't know, man. I got my ideal supergroup. I'm playing my band, the Funk Apostles. Shout out to my boys. How you know what I'm saying? My boys. That's my ideal supergroup. Damn. Stevie Wonder at Madison Square Garden for the Songs in the Key of Life tour. It changed my life. It was where I seen him first play the instrument called the harpeggi, in which I play now. I couldn't see it, but I heard it. And then when I saw him at NAMM right after that, I watched him for about 45 minutes. I play it now because he played it, so. Favorite performer to see live, I think it's Jasmine Sullivan. Back in 1963, I want to say maybe Thailand. Maybe Thailand, when I went to Thailand with Kenny Garrett, that might have been my first music festival.